I'll nahane about how the light spreads and travels through the room, but batho ba sebetsang 3D graphics bona ba tsebe. Batho ba sebedisa ray tracing to plot the path that imaginary light rays travel as they leave the light source, bounce off of reflecting surfaces in a room and land on different objects at different angles. Bahubaneng lighting e le bohlokwa so. 3D needs to create height, width and depth. To create depth, an object needs shading. On the one side than it does on the other, it will create shading. To give an object the illusion of weight and make it look super real, the object also needs to cast a shadow. When the light source hits the object will block the light, creating the shadow.